Hey guys, it's Kazlo. We're back with some more Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. And we are ready to head it through and continue the story. I did a little bit of leveling, as you can probably tell, off stream. A lot of just fighting some of the unique monsters. But I think we're all ready to continue with the story, so let's do that. Ready to fly into the bounds. Shall we head there now? Fly to the interior.
It's the inside of the Bionis.
It looks quite different from when we entered via the marsh.
The Bionis is regaining its biological functions.
Must be because Zanza woke it up. Then we find Zanza and stop him.
Now, the boss for this part of the story is actually pretty rough, if I remember correctly. Like, it caused me to quit for okay, let's pick up all these. But there's a whole bunch of, well, not a whole bunch. It was rough for me, and I had to, I ended up taking a 2-month break after it. How are we doing on these? Lucky thing from Ferris and Satoru Marsh. May have to go get that just to get the upgrade. At least after the story beat. We'll do that. It should only take like a moment, hopefully. Assuming it's not too difficult of a drop. Or worst case, we'll just grab a whole bunch of Ferris to fight at once. Alright, we're just gonna fight what actually aggroes us. There we go.
It's over. I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Everyone do good.
Just continue to push through here. So we actually don't need that much EXP. But I think we're gonna get up to kind of like the push to the final boss tonight. And then maybe Monday finish it off.
You look well, Your Highness.
That voice. It's Lorathea. Show yourself.
Look at that. The heart of the Bionis. The pulsating life of Lord Zanza.
Quit your yapping and show yourself.
I await your highness here. There is something I wish to show you. Your friends are welcome to join you. That is, if they survive.
Lorithea, what are you planning?
Forget her for now. We must push on to the heart.
All right.
Okay. Trying to remember how to bring up the map. It looks like it goes that way too. Or does it just go underneath? Yeah, it looks like it just goes underneath for a heart-to-heart. Should always just follow the line. It's the easier thing to do. I'm about to yell at a dog. He's deciding he's just wanting to be a little brat. I can always come back and explore this area later, but I want to push forward with the story tonight. I love that there's all the little red blood cells. Having to do this. I did it so that he, because he was just like sitting at the front window and barking at everything. He was about to throw me off. Just suck me in, Agoras. I guess the wife went and got him. Meaning she must be done with her work for the day. Still climbing up. Really? Really, Dunman, you have to turn him to where I can't get behind him? It's like you don't want us to kill him.
That was too easy.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Everyone do good!
Got a couple of Telathia tomes there. Actually, how do we, what are we doing here? Rainbow and Red Frontier. Ocean Elixir and Sardi. And Arc Coil. Alright. Almost circled around once. This place is just so creepy with all the, like, blood floating around. God, Ricky's almost got 10,000 HP. I forget he's, like, an HP whore when it comes to... his growth. Okay, upper level. All right, we're here at the kind of heart of the beast. See how this boss fight goes, but I remember it being really rough.
Welcome to my world. I must say, I am surprised. Zanza's vessel truly does have a will of its own, and looking quite sprightly.
I'm still alive. I won't die. Not yet. And that's why we're here.
Everyone who lives in this world has a life. So, it shouldn't be threatened by anyone. We'll never give in to Zanza.
So full of passion. Well, if it's life you're looking for, I'll show you true life.
It's...
Kallion!
Brother!
There is no use in calling. It worked before. But now his transformation is complete. He is my adorable servant. The word Telethia. It means that which eliminates impure life. Impure life, just like you. That which Lord Zanza does not require shall be extinguished from this world. Enjoy this battle, for it will be your last.
Let's go! focus our efforts.
Roger.
Roger, yes, sir.
Thank you, Dunbar.
Hero
Electric gun. We move at
the same time. We can definitely do
this.
Dunbar.
Leave this to me. Dance with me.
Ricky Sneaky. Ricky Springs. We need.
I see it.
It'll all be over soon.
Obliterate red.
Amateurish.
Dunbar.
Leave this to me. Electric Gutbuster.
Dunbar, don't overdo it.
It'll all be over soon.
Sounds perfect for a chain attack.
Ready.
You shall be extinguished from this world.
Let's keep up the pressure.
Ricky having lots of fun.
How good are we? All right, unfeed final push. Okay, let's finish this.
Airslash! You can
stream in! We can definitely do this.
It'll all be over soon.
See if you can stop this.
Dunbar, don't overdo it.
The time is now.
You'll pay for your insolence.
Just a little bit
I have been granted
better than
immortality.
Last. Than what I remember.
You'll pay for your insolence.
Trying to keep it ahead of because I remember more of those things spawned.
Pay homage to eternal power. You'll pay for your insolence. Pay homage to eternal power.
Yeah, there they are.
Let's focus our efforts. Understood. How good are we?
I messed it up.
This is for defying Lord Santa.
I see it.
You shall be extinguished from this world.
Some days.
You shall
confused.
Be extinguished from this world.
Too much pressure here.
No panic.
Light heal.
Friends, be happy.
You can.
Yeah, we can definitely do this.
Everybody.
Split edge.
Fighting.
Ronaldo, lend us your power.
You'll pay for your insolence.
Let's do this.
Oh, he's art sealed, that's why.
No.
There we go.
Lord Sansa!
Brother!
Ricky makes that so much easier.
Too, Melia.
Brother, I must apologize to you and to everyone.
Because of our transformation into Telethia.
I am a princess, but I brought misfortune upon the High End here.
You are mistaken, Melia. The Telethia gene lies dormant within us all. There was no escaping the cursed blood in our veins, sister. It was fate. That is why our father sought to dilute the bloodline.
You are the hope of the High Entia. You will not transform into a Telethia. Even after the Bionis has reawakened, you can still succeed the Imperial line. You have the power to end our suffering. Knowing this, both I and Father were happy to sacrifice ourselves. It was our choice.
Brother.
There is no need to fear. After all, this is precisely our wish. In the end, you are the only ones who can stop Zanza.
Yes.
Now, leave her to me. You must go. You must accompany Shulk.
No! My Telethia! You! What have you done?
I have done nothing. This is your destiny. Accept it with dignity!
Ah! My body! No! I was promised immortality!
Ah! Brother.
Melia. At long last, I can be with Father. You must now live your own life. The path you forge, the future you choose. That is the hope of the High Entia.
Thank you, brother. Your words will stay with me forever.
His words?
Oh, Ricky heard. Ricky heard Melly's brother. Oh, Kallian say, hope of bird people. Where Melly's brother? Oh, Ricky not see him, but Ricky hear him.
Ricky. You too heard his parting words. Thank you.
Melia. Thank you for your concern. I am all right. Let us go and secure the future my brother so hoped for.
We will. Together.
Such a brave princess.
Dixon!
Don't look at me like that. I take time out of my schedule to send you off to a nice spot, and that's how you welcome me.
What do you mean?
I'll be waiting at Prison Island. I've picked out a lovely place to return your flesh and blood to the Bionis. Don't keep me waiting. See ya later.
I'm gonna... Come on, everyone. We've got to get to Prison Island. Okay.
Okay. Does this teleport us straight there? Can't really remember. I think it might.
Hey! Is this...
It's Prison Island. So it has sunk into the Bionis head.
Oh, Dundun. Ricky feel funny feeling from above. Ricky instincts say Dixon is there.
Yes, I agree.
Start praying to Zanza, Dixon. We're coming!
Alright, we've got... Okay. Well, before we do anything... Let's... Go back to Satoral Marsh, because I want to get this new Minata real quick. I believe it's around here that the Ferris hang out. Yep. Dang it. R is to set it active, okay. I remember where. I may have to look at a guide if I can find one here shortly. What do we need? Lucky thing. Let's see where that's at. For that. Nope. Never mind, they're all like 83 to 85. Just north of Silent Obelisk and Baron Moor. Okay, so they're right there. We'll see how hard these are. We'll see if they kick our ass or not.
Looks like we don't have a choice. If we're outmatched, we have to pull back. Worldly! Thank you, Dunbar. Okay, guys, stay focused. Now we're pulling together. Focus on this moment, Shoulder. Gale Slash!
What?
Electric Dustbuster!
Yeah!
I feel my power return.
We're not doing hardly anything here.
Worldly! Thank you, this is the Minato's power! Dunbar, don't overdo it! I am Dunbar! Attack me if you dare! Dunbar! You're really shining! Dunbar!
You no give up too!
Nicely done!
There's only a way to increase my accuracy.
Steal yourself!
Right, let's try and run away and see if we can't find a weaker one.
We're under too much pressure here. Roger!
Oh, there's some over there? Some all throughout there, okay. That one's closer to what we could really deal with. Let's deal with this one. Let's see how it goes.
Right! Let's do this!
You dare challenge Hilbon?
Leave this to me!
Oh,
we can definitely do this!
Still kind of missing a decent amount.
I'm really feeling it. Stay strong.
Oh man, you need to pull some HP.
The time has come. Prepare for a chain attack. All right, do it.
You taste Hiropon power!
Ricky, that's the spirit!
Hiropon, very cool! Do it! Everybody, hero time!
Time is coming! I've been getting careless!
We got it like halfway down now.
Ricky, don't worry about it!
Ricky's smiley
happy! Testy thing! I'm really feeling it!
Ricky,
don't get careless!
Gale
flash! We haven't lost yet.
Apology.
Worldly slash. Electric dustbuster.
Like heal.
Thanks.
Are you getting hungry?
Get a hold of yourself. Gale flash. Electric dustbuster.
Going well.
Dance with
not
me.
Good guys.
A vision.
Yeah, we may not be at a good level for this.
Impossible. We're being pinned down!
This is the Monado's power!
Stay focused!
Monado! Save us from harm!
Electric Gutbuster!
Take this!
Gale Flash!
Hold still!
Ricky!
Everyone fails occasion! How can this be?
What? Everybody!
It's not over yet, Dunban!
Electric Gutbuster!
We can definitely do this!
This isn't going well!
Steal yourself!
The fight
dance with me!
Okay? I see it.
Impossible.
I missed!
Zulk!
Forget it!
Thank you!
This is the Monado's power!
Monado!
Worldly,
save us from harm!
Monster!
Behold the power of the Monado!
Nicely,
this isn't going well.
It's doing better than expected there, so don't say it's not going well.
Take your
edge!
Stay calm! Ezra!
Everybody,
hero time! The prince winning!
Go on.
Thank you, Ricky time!
You may be right, Ricky.
Ultra combo again.
How can this be?
Electric Gutbuster!
You can!
Your flash.
Thanks! We can definitely do this!
Worldly Smash!
Let's go!
Electric Dustbuster!
Crash power!
Ricky, be careful!
Okie dokie, Shulk! Ricky's so excited!
Keep it up, Ricky!
How can this be?
We haven't lost yet!
Dance with me!
Yeah!
Crash power!
Everybody,
kill it! I feel my power returning to me!
Yeah, Dumba, go for it!
Worldly
smash! All right, I'm feeling it.
Yeah!
Hang in there. Don't give up.
Keep on running.
Take this.
I'm still good to go.
That was a close one.
Ricky, go to bed now.
Tend to your wounds and prepare for the next.
There it is, Lucky Fang. All right, back to Colony 6. Get us this new Monado. And then we'll head back to Prison Island.
Hello?
Andy XP?
Ricky wants to be even stronger!
AP double attack, double attack. As soon as I can get in the right menu. Is it a different prison island? It is. I don't know why they did that. Five on those. If I remember it, there's one really tough fight in here. Though we might be well leveled for it. We'll see. I just remember it being rough. Grab these two little items here. Just in case they're useful. Hate that I can't just jump up back up there. Ooh, manticores. Probably have to fight that guy. Nope. Just sneak on by. Just running through Prison Island. Don't mind us. This looks like it's going to be a fight.
What took you so long?
Dixon!
Are you even trying to fight? Things are going to get a lot worse if you don't buck up your ideas.
down here and say that.
What on Bionis is that?
It's the warm-up act. If you can't get by this one, you don't stand a chance against me.
Stop these games, old man!
You'll have to stop this thing first. Hurry up! I'm just itching for a good old-fashioned scrap.
Everyone, be careful.
Monster want to eat, Ricky!
This thing is no match for us.
I didn't need a shadow eye.
Stay focused. At last, we move at the same pace.
Yeah, Dunban.
Born in a world of strife. Against the odds.
Backslash.
We choose to fight. Awesome dance.
Sledgehammer. I'm really feeling it.
Don't get careless, Dunban.
Monster!
Rule this!
Another? Can we sneak by it? Nope. Okay.
Alright. Time for a chain attack.
I can show our true power.
Shadow
Eye.
Ricky getting serious time! Come on. What about halfway down with one combo?
Don't run! This one is a mark!
Shake your edge!
This is the Monado's power!
Hitting means that topple is actually worse. Because then they get spikes.
We're the best!
But we mustn't be careless.
Victory to Ricky!
Okay, any of these three can use it. That's heavy. Yeah, we can't actually wear it because it's too heavy. And more of those? go through that now. You didn't grab.
This isn't going well.
Oh.
Steal yourself.
Superhero landing.
Only just begun. Tina. Oh. Got you. Wait, where does it want me to go? Oh, back to that elevator. Thing goes up on top of its head? Or is it not here anymore? Well, that's lame. Respond to a text message there. Also, I swear to God, if it just has me go through like a loop here. Okay, now we gotta fight the king. Yeah, we had to circle all the way back around. Because that was dumb. To move as soon as I line up. We can definitely do this.
Hey, top. Monster.
Take this.
No panic.
Gale Slash. We win!
Let's press on.
Ricky like fighting easy monsters.
There we go. May end up fighting a few of these if they aggro. Yep. Like that bad boy.
Thank you, Dunbar. The time is now.
Yeah!
Gale Slash! Take this!
Tame Ricky show secret no monster!
You never stood a chance.
Ricky like fighting easy monsters.
Let's press on.
Yes, Ricky, I also like fighting easy monsters. It's my favorite.